and Article 2.5 and 2.6 of the Constitution of Kenya, international law is made part of the laws of Kenya and part of the Constitution of Kenya. So then that makes it easier for Kenyan judges to apply directly principles from general international law, but also principles such as the Abidjan Principles to our situations.